The Pro Cathedral of Dublin was the first neoclassical Roman Catholic church built in Dublin. The design is clearly in the tradition of the French church architecture of the late 18th century, with a beautiful entrance portico in pure 5th century BC Greek Doric style. This great church was dedicated and opened for worship in 1825 and remains today as one of the great churches of Ireland.